following is a special marine warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for nearshore waters from Winthrop Harbor to Calumet Harbor, Illinois. Open waters from Winthrop Harbor, Illinois to Michigan City out to Midlake until 11:45 p.m. 12:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time at 10:46 p.m. Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm capable of producing strong winds 34 knots or greater and penny-sized hail 60 nautical miles west of Northerly Island, moving east at 50 knots. This strong thunderstorm will be near Northerly Island around 11 o'clock p.m. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 3 o'clock a.m. Monday morning, 4 o'clock a.m. Monday morning for northeastern Illinois and northwest Indiana.
This is NOAA's Weather Radio, KXI-41 Crystal Lake. Severe weather is occurring or forecast to occur in our listening area. This station will broadcast severe weather.